He's just disrespecting
God. Are you Gucci?
He just disrespected God, you know, right?
He's a disgrace. Like, this person on the camera right here, he's a disgrace to God.
Even though he goes to church, school, it's just like...
And this girl is being bad. She's being bad and bougie.
Yeah.
Well, bro, look at my Gucci hat. Hey.
I'm never letting you touch my braces again, bro. Literally. You know he did that on purpose? Because today he asked, hey, can I have a bracelet? I'm like, nah.
I tried throwing it on your head.
Hey, he wanted to break that one. And he knew it was my favorite.
Dang it. So what should we do now?
It's okay. I don't really need them.
You only need a new thing, bro. You only need a new string.
Look at the Gucci boy. The Gucci boy. My Gucci cousin. My Gucci cousin. And I'll kick him out of Clash Royale. I'll kick him out of the Clash
Royale.
You not?
No.
Oh, yeah, huh?
Yeah.
It's every day, ho, with your mama's booty flow.
Hey, come back. I don't want to.
Hey, everyone make Justin bounce. Make Justin bounce.
I killed him.
So now Justin is banned from the house. Justin is banned. No, you're banned forever.
No, for 5 minutes.
Not forever. No, you can't come back. I'm king.
I kill you, Chris.
Get hacked. Oh, really? It's 60 notes, though. It's 360 notes.
I take the Z.
Go Kings!